Guinness.com. Well, we are making some special St. Patty Day treats with Marcus Restaurants this morning, and joining us in studio is Chef Brian Frakes, the executive chef at the Hilton Milwaukee. I'm super excited about what we're making this morning. Tell us a little bit about it.
Yeah, I'm excited too. As you know, we're the host hotel for the parade today, so I wanted to get some Irish breakfast going for us. We're going to do an Irish coffee with whiskey steeped chicory coffee and then a Bailey's whipped cream.
Yum.
Then we're
going to
do Guinness pancakes with chocolate and fresh birch syrup,
okay,
which is a cool thing.
So what are we going to start with
first? So I have, this is your favorite buckwheat pancake recipe, whatever recipe you use for pancakes at home. Substitute half the liquid with Guinness beer.
Okay.
Yep, so just take the milk out, put the beer in, and it's an Irish pancake. I kind of got one started here. What?
I'm horrible at flipping, by the way.
No, I'm usually pretty good.
I know you're good.
As you can see. While I'm letting that finish, so let me show you the coffee here.
Okay.
What we do, what's really cool at the Milwaukee Chop House, we're the only restaurant in the city who does French press coffee. So it's a cool ceremony, just a nice way to finish a meal.
And it tastes better, you say.
It does. It tastes fresher. You just get to enjoy the ceremony and... I'd say we're the best restaurant in town for doing it and giving you that experience. What we do, we put a little Jameson whiskey, which is over here, in the grinds, then some hot water and let that steep for about 3 minutes.
So we'll have a little kick to it.
It's going to have, it's gonna taste like whiskey, and then we're going to put Bailey's whipped cream over the top.
So. Okay, which is what we have right here.
Yes, ma'am.
And you made that.
We made that,
okay.
Of course. So. Again, same thing, your favorite.
Chef Nelly made it.
Chef Nelly from the Chop House, Milwaukee's newest rock star chef. It's just a whipped cream recipe with a little bit of Bailey's. It's just fun.
All right, and I'm going to try that because
you said I should, dig in.
Okay.
Yes.
So for people making this at home, they just throw together some Bailey's and a little
cream. Heavy cream, touch of sugar, and you're all set.
Mmm.
Right?
That is really good. I endorse it.
There you go.
It's delicious.
And then
probably not that great for you health-wise, but
no, it's good.
But it's
for
okay.
You.
It tastes good. It's St. Patrick's Day.
Yes, absolutely. So then, what you do? You can throw a little of that on your pancakes if you like.
Okay.
Some chocolate, and then, like I said, this is birch syrup, Wisconsin birch, as opposed to maple, which is kind of a fun thing.
Oh, even the presentation is so nice.
There you go.
And that, you're done. Voila.
We're done.
All right. So what are we going to be making the next half hour?
In our next one, we're going to do traditional Irish coddle. The only thing non-traditional is that we're going to do some braised pork belly in it.
Oh, so you got to keep it right here. Of course, you can find these recipes on our website, WISN.com, under the food section. And as we just said, Chef Frakes will be back in our next hour with an all-new St. Patrick's Day recipe.